Hey, you know a place called Kaslos?
Try asking down the alley.
You Kasla? This has to be the place. Come on, Nix. Let's find another way in. Do you know a place called Kaslos?
Oh, sure do.
Can you tell me where it is?
If you can afford to throw cash around, you can afford to spare a few credits.
This is all you're getting.
It's right over there. Good luck then inside.
Seriously? Is this Kaslos?
No. We got our license.
Hi, Enix.
Limits.
Oh, I just want to play some Sabaac.
You gonna keep your mouth shut about our little game here?
My credits will do the talking.
Works for me.
Bosnok, good to see you. How are the Don treating you?
Intruders! Well, Elira can be annoying. But what are you gonna do? That's why I get a bonus.
Look, I'm warning you. I've gotten pretty good lately.
Wow! So you are a big shot now. Just remember, no cheating. I'm keeping an eye on your friend there.
Look at him all you want. I'll be taking your credits.
All right. You know what? You're talking a big game. I'll throw something extra special in the pot. Let's play. I will use. right that on those legs of yours and walk away.
Think you got this? Okay. New card. Something good. Okay, that was too easy. Shift. I stand. Stand. Prime sub. That was barely an inconvenience. Pass. Thank you.
buzzing. Read them on week. Ooh. Oh, you were a genius, Bosnok. What's wrong? All right. You're gonna hate this. Yes. Stand. That's Sabaac. Hey, Bosnok. Maybe this isn't your type of game. I've got a roll.
Oh. One mistake.
Looks like it's my lucky day. The pot.
Yeah. Don't get a big head about it.
Good game, Bosnok. Nice to see a familiar face.
Come back again. I'll win it all back eventually.
I'm sure you'll get the hang of this game eventually, Bosnok.
Beginner's luck.
Kavis. Rumor is you beat Bosnok at Sabaac. That true?
Of course. I got a reputation to uphold, right?
Every player in Miragana is gonna know your name now, kid. Word spreads fast. You might even get invites from high rulers on other planets.
Kay.
How do you know my name?
I keep an eye out for new talent. Name's Varric, and I've got a real job for you.
I hope a real job means real credits.
It does for the Huts. The Pykes are muscling in on Jabba's creature smuggling business, stealing his buyers in the core worlds. Find out who they're selling to, then take out their factory farm.
Have up front or no dice.
You'll get paid when you deliver.
That works too.
Those coordinates will take you to my contact. Don't keep her waiting.
Rex's contacts out on the step. Feel like going for a ride next?
Thank you.
fix.
Let's see here. Time to play shadows next.
Let's drive. Merrick's contacts are near here. Keep an eye out for trouble, Nix. Hey there, pal.
Hey, Varric sent me?
Name's Mondot.
You're new. I'm Kay. This is Nix.
All right, Kay and Nix. Here's the job. Get inside, grab the client list, then plant the bomb on the generator. That should open the pens and ruin this entire operation.
Right. And the bomb?
Over there. It's your standard time-fused baradium charge.
Oh, sure, yeah. Baradium. Use these all the time. Guess it's time to plant a bomb. What's the deal with these animals anyway, Manda?
Rabumas. They stink, but with the right treatment, their hides can pass for gundog leather.
What's gonna happen to them?
You're setting them free.
Yeah, Manda wasn't kidding. They really do stink. Oh, wonder if they'd ever let us use it, huh, Nix?
Thank you.
could do some damage. Now, where's that client list? Client list first, bomb second. Your talent's wasted on the huts. What is this? It's an offer. Crimson Dawn wants to know who's doing business with the Pykes. Give me that list and we both profit.
What about Barrick?
It's easy to lie to hut thugs. Just don't back down.
What if I say no?
Now that you know who I work for, I can't let you walk out of here.
Okay, Manda. You got a deal.
And you've got a job to finish. Take care of the bomb while I transfer the data. Working with the Dawn is very profitable.
Look at this.
Come on, Nix. Let's deal with that generator. This looks right, I think. Because I didn't touch anything. That timer's going real fast. There's gotta be another way. Do you see a way out, Nix? Nix, the button! Push it!
Thank you.
look innocent, Nix. We gotta go lie to the huts. Wow. You should check the fuses on your bombs.
It worked, didn't it? Do you have the list of buyers?
What list? All I found was Rabumadung, and pikes that stunk like Rabumadung.
I think you're lying to me.
Check the station yourself. You might want to wait until they put the fires out.
I like you, Kay, but half the job gets half the credits.